mountains. Oh, here he comes. Hi, Brian. How are you? Tony Danza. Nice to see you. He has the judge's decision and my... How's my 401k doing? Okay? Good. Okay. Thanks, Brian. All right, ladies. Best of luck. I don't know about you, but I'm nervous. Oh, man. I'm going to call this in random order because I'm so nervous I forgot the alphabet. Number one, finalist, Miss District of Columbia, Marshawn Evans. Miss Michigan, Stacy Esser-Baggins. Oh my goodness. Miss Arkansas, Jessie Ward. Miss Oklahoma, KC Hundley. Miss Pennsylvania, Rosalind Lemon. Oh my goodness, yes. Miss California, Stephanie Baldwin. Miss Texas, Stacy James. Miss Indiana, Allison Hatcher. Oh, I can't take it. I can't take it. Miss South Carolina, Jana Rainey. Tina Rainey, excuse me. Miss Missouri, Jennifer Ann Holder. Miss New York, thank you, Republic. Miss Nebraska, Tina Bollinger. There's a name I love saying, Miss Maryland, Kelly Glorioso. All right, Kelly. Miss Utah, Jacqueline Hunt. Miss Tennessee, Stephanie Culberson. Miss Oregon, Katie Harmon. Oh, this is great. Oh. How about one from down south? Miss Florida, Kelly Gaudet. Miss Mississippi, Becky Pruitt. Miss Massachusetts, Abby Lynn Rabine. And the last of our 20 is Miss West Virginia, Danae DeMasi. Well, how about hearing it for our top 20? Congratulations, ladies. And to all our Miss America contestants, we want you to know that tonight In the spirit of giving, the Miss America organization has partnered with the United Way.